Hi, my name's Greg Meek, UX Design Director at Anaplan.
I'm Mark Boyes-Smith. I'm a senior product designer or UX designer, depending on who we talk to. And I lead our Anaplan design system, Acrylic. Go on, you first question.
So Mark, what are some of your key responsibilities at Anaplan?
Okay, so it's sort of split into two camps. In one side of it, I'm a UX designer, so it's about understanding the experience that we provide our users and making sure that that is consistent across the board. And in terms of our design system, that's about providing a perfect user experience consistently across all the different areas of our platform and making sure that every time we have some design decisions that are taken from the team, they're fed through to engineering so we can all contribute.
Cool. Sounds exciting.
Sounds exciting. How about you? What's your key responsibilities?
My main responsibility is UX design direction. That basically means setting a design direction strategy for, like I said, for our products. I also work closely with our researchers to really understand what it is that our users are doing, so what their pains and needs are, and I try to advocate for those across the whole design team and wider with the engineering and the product org. I also work closely with our design managers to make sure that we're resourcing all the projects across Anaplan correctly. So obviously have a team of designers and researchers. We need to make sure that everyone's getting the design love and that we're creating great experiences for the whole of Anaplan.
So what are the most enjoyable aspects of your role?
Oh, it's working with you, Mark.
But seriously.
So I'm a designer by trade. Obviously, I love sitting down and designing stuff. So what that actually means is solving real user problems. And there's nothing better than getting in the room with the likes of Mark and other folks from engineering and product researchers and kind of just brainstorming solutions, whether it's on a whiteboard or on post-its, but just kind of generating ideas. And then generally we'll start to refine those ideas and eventually we come out with something beautiful that works really well.
Yeah, I think it's that thing about being able to work with new people all the time on brand new challenges that we haven't faced before, or we might have little experience in that area. Just being able to get into a room with people and figure out the best way of trying to tackle that particular challenge.
How does your role impact Anaplan's customers?
As part of the design team, we are advocates for the customers, certainly their experience. So I would say that our impact is, it's a very strong impact. I mean, essentially, we take the time to empathise with customers, to understand the problem, and to work out what might be best for them in given circumstances.
It's our job to understand what users are doing, and that's obviously important for our customers. So everything we do really does directly impact them. What is something that customers don't know about you or your department that they should?
To be totally transparent, we take the time to go through the feedback that comes in through community. We do really listen and engage with our customers really frequently, especially on the complex solutions. And that every solution that we're trying to address, we spend a lot of time talking amongst ourselves about the different ways that we could address that, working with customers to review the different solutions that we've got, and then sort of iterating and improving on those. So I think it's probably just that we really do put time and attention into not only coming up with great new ideas, but ratifying that they are the right solutions for those problems.
Mark, what does connected planning mean to you?
Okay, so I think connected planning for me is how we allow users to make sense of complex data structures and how we gear our solution to simplify that process. So basically, allowing users to get to the important data and make sense of it quicker so they can plan better.
Good answer. I'm going to give a slightly different
answer.
Go on,
you go for it.
So, at the end of the day, organisations, in order to be successful, need to be able to react really quickly to changing circumstances and plan accurately and in a timely manner. In order to do that, obviously, they need to be able to connect all of their people and all of their data in almost real time, so that if something in over here happens, then someone over here can react really quickly and kind of feedback any issues or make any changes and bring other people in if necessary.
Thank you for watching.
And don't forget to sign up for the user research program on community. UX.
Ha ha ha!